bear witness.
I bear witness.
There is no God to worship.
There is no God to worship.
Except one God.
Except one God.
He has no partner.
He has no partner.
I bear witness.
I bear witness.
Muhammad is his messenger.
Muhammad is his messenger.
Okay, that's it. You are Muslim as you can ever be. Now we do the Arabic. And this is the one that confirms what this is exactly what Prophet said. When you do this, you might even feel something, so you might want to lean against the stick because I've seen you actually fall down. Okay, so this hand is ready. A shadow. Allah. Ilaha. Illallah. Wa. A shadow. And a Muhammad. Rasulullah. So in this gathering right now, the devil, the shaitan, was really beaten down bad. Because what happened, the angels, they come down, they're removing all the mistakes, all the bad things, anything, mistakes you ever made in your life, it's gone. It's gone. But you still have all your good deeds, and you have now a direct connect with Almighty God. Anything in your heart is sent to Him, it's being accepted. And of course, He always knew anyway, but it's being accepted, and you can ask for anything you want. And it's yours. And because all of these people standing here, when Allah sends His rahmah or mercy, it means everybody here was benefit of the same thing. So we ask Allah to forgive all of us the same.
Amen.
And also, along with this, it means that you have this opportunity to do more good deeds, and forget whatever was in the past. You're better today than when you were born. And when you were born, you were already innocent. But now, you're innocent, and yet you have all the knowledge, so you know what not to do, what to do, and everything is clear. Is that right?